Good morning. We're coming to you on this beautiful Saturday morning. We've got the Delaware Golden Eagles here against the Antelope Titans. We're moments away from tip-off as we begin this broadcast. Last night was a great win. It was a good test for us against the Oak Ridge Trojans up there in El Dorado Hills. Carter Erickson, man, had an amazing game. Just was nailing buckets, getting steals. And here we go. Mason with the early pressure. Antelope wins the tip. That's one of Jordan's friends from Lord's Gym. Lord's Gym frequent, number 34 for the Titans, who just took that shot. Just getting a little bit of little morning cobwebs out. He'll be making that later on. Oh, nice inlet pass. Way to finish for Jackson. Number 34 bringing it up for Antelope. Antelope going high post. That's a good look. Jackson with the rebound. Mason with the catch. Reset it. Bucket, tying it up, 2-2. That's a good shot. For three. Oh, good dribble drive. Oh, going up two shots. Foul's going to be on Mason early. .546 left in the first period. Antelope at the line shooting two. Missed the first of two. Well, it converts the second. It puts Antelope 3, Deloro 5. Good pressure, good steal. Oh, great hustle, great block. Deloro said no. Good D. We got a travel call. Deloro basketball. Antelope giving the pressure. It's going to be more of a half court. They're playing the passing lanes well. Antelope ties it up. Nice, Jackson. Oh! Almost.
defense!
All right, that's going to be timeout. Antelope calling a 30-second timeout. We'll be back after these messages. We got 4:31 left in the first period. Score is 5-5. All right, and we're back. It's going to be white ball coming in. 4:31 left in the first period. Score is 5-5. Antelope inbounding. Antelope with a shot.
There you go.
Oh, good hustle. Out of bounds on Del Oro, that'll be Antelope ball.
Let's go defense!
Oh, good block, Jake. Gets the steal.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, let's go, let's go!
Great move, Jake. Delay a game warning against Del Oro. Out of bounds off Del Oro. Antelope will be passing it in.
Hey, Harper! Harper!
Hey, it's gonna be hot! It's gonna be hot! Everybody's up a step! Everybody's up a step! Everybody's up a step! Yeah, no, no! Hey, as soon as he crosses that floor,
and we had shot clock issues.
Let's go, defense! Watch out!
Jake got him with a body. You gotta move the feet, not the hips. Going up, almost had an and one opportunity there. Del Oro will be shooting two. Delo converts on both. Making the score Del Oro 9, Antelope 5. Antelope with a shot. Calling with the rebound. Jake bringing it up. We got Mouse in the house. Oh, Jake got ripped.
Come on, let's go!
A great block by Carter Erickson. Bam! Picking up right where he left off from last night's game. Rob, whatever you're feeding that kid, keep it up.
McDonald's, here we go.
Great rebound by Carter again. Hand straight up. Dolo's gonna call timeout. Collins trying to go, but it looks like he's hurting. Score's 12-9. We'll be back right after this. And we're back. Score's 12, Del Oro, 9, Antelope. Antelope is hosting. Dio bringing up the ball. Dio in black, Antelope in white. They're jumping that screen really, really well. That's going to be a foul going up. No, no, he's calling it on the ground. Great cut, great pass. Great take, Colin. Obviously, we can play tackle basketball. Good deep. Jake with a rebound, bringing it up. Cut, Colin. That'll be the end of the first quarter. Antelope leading it 13, Del Oro 12. And we're back, start of the second period. Del Oro trailing Antelope. Antelope 13, Del Oro 12. It's a tight game, it's an aggressive game. Antelope's quick, fast. Aggressive, they want that ball. Steal after steal. Catch it, man. What? Layup drills. We got an and one attempt here. making the score 17 to 12. Antelope turning it on with their defense. And he converts the end one. Two free throws. Substitution. 6:39 in the second period. Antelope is up 18-12. Antelope with a rebound. Jackson misses both. Good follow and finish. Antelope's just being more aggressive. Way more aggressive. Can't do that.
Nice hustle! Nice hustle! Up! Again! Come on!
Calls are getting interesting, to say the least.
Let's go, defense!
Good penetration. Oh, almost a big kick. Sub, Jordan's finally coming in. 5:44 in the second period. Show them what you got. Let's go, baby boy!
Get there! Good job!
Behind you, Jordan.
Let's go, defense.
Help out, Jordan.
Got your back.
Go. Go. Lay up, Drew. Scores 24-12. Del Oro is behind. 4:02 left in the second period. Del Oro gets a little bit of help. That walk call.
Come on, Drew, let's go! Go get it, Drew!
Get up there, Jordan! Tripping foul. Against Antelope.
Keep going, Drew. Push out the slow, Ken. Come on.
Come on. Love balls.
Come get it.
Oh. 5 seconds. Go, Jordan.
Go. In. Oh, good try, good try. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, defense.
Foul call against Del Oro. Make it 25-12. 2:23 left in the second.
Get out there.
Good hustle, Mason. That's what I mean by being irrelevant. You're just not making any contribution, not doing anything, not even touching the ball. Atta baby, Carter. .31 left in this half. Del Oro down by 10. Taking a 30-second timeout. Antelope calls timeout. Scores 15-25. Del Oro down by 10. We'll be back. And we're back. Jake with a three.
Let's
we're pulling
go,
it within.
There you go. There you go.
Good job,
Jake. Watch out.
Pulling it within seven. Jake with a steal. Sorry, I'm getting caught up watching the game. We're making a little bit of run. We cut the lead to within five going into halftime. We did the exact same thing last night in Oak Ridge.
Let's go! Keep it!
Good D. We'll take that. Going into halftime, Del Oro down by five here at Antelope with a score 25-20. We'll be right back after half.